Welcome to Ouzo Lou Garage. Today we're at Detroit Autorama 2020. We're at the move-in session where everybody's setting up. This footage is going to be on. Everybody's putting their cars together, setting up their area right here. We're over here at Mike's area right here with his sand buggy. Hope you guys check it out. Check out this footage. Let me know what you guys think. And then we'll be back on the weekend. We'll do some more footage. It's nice, too. We got a lot of footage with nobody around, too. So got some pretty good footage. So you guys enjoy this one. And don't forget to comment and tell us which one you like the best. All right. Check it out. The Hot Rod movie. I know, we gotta put my car in the next year. This is perfect, man. That'd be cool to find one of these. Look at that, it's still wet. From where I was sitting, probably from the snow. Alright, we're at the 2020 Detroit Autorama. Roll the wheels in a move-in setup. We were able to get in here, get some footage without open to the public. Get a little bit of video for you guys. Fire Dome. We're in the basement, Detroit Autorama.
Basic, old, original.
Look at this thing. No back seat.
Beautiful.
It's nice. Look at that. 57 Chevy. There you go. That's beautiful.
That's good. Ammo tow.
Thank you.
They get a glass. They don't make glass like that.
No. The Dart. Dodge Dart. There's a VW with a flake in that. Take some pictures of this.
Yeah, one man's craft.
You don't know either? We don't know what it is. Barn find. Fiberglass body. It's a 1952 Henry J chassis. Drivetrain. Make 56 Corvette windshield. Yeah. I think the fiberglass is homemade, yeah. This is like almost a hot rod movie. That's what they need to make. That is sweet, dude. 392 Hemi. There's another Willie. Over there to the left.
Any non-show vehicle needs to be leaving the premise now. Again, any exhibitor not on their spot, please go to your car.
Doors too. That's cool. Right here.
Come on, Mike.
Mike's the man.
These guys are gonna party all weekend. Look at that. Tiki bar. Check this bad boy out. No, a lot of these cars, when we came down here, were here.
Summit Racing, Chop Shop. Probably this is the area we're probably gonna be demonstrating some stuff. Have that in my videos. Check this out, man.
Hell no.
Get your mail, man.
Mail.
Oh yeah, that's mail. Malibu Station.
Malibu wagon. That's not the original thing on the bottom.
No. New Jersey, Old Towner Bus, you guys made it. Welcome to the Motor City. Yeah, they drove it. They're soft all over this. Yeah, that's cool. I noticed on the rust spots, look like they got clear on it. Yeah, they clear coat all over the patina. way.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that, man. Look at the flake on that. But it looks beautiful. Look at that. Look at the shine on that thing, man.
I want to see it. No, he's got the right kind of rails on his back.
Right. This looks good.
I love it.